Good evening, everyone. What a day this has been. As we almost come to the end of our inaugural Cafe All Conference, I'd like to share with you that we've had over 470 registrations today, and that is by far the highest we've had in our inaugural event. And for that, I would like to express our deep gratitude to each one of you for the trust that you've placed in us and for the kind of support that you always give to all our events. So thank you so much. A big clap for y'all. When we started thinking about Cafe Alt, the idea was to come up with a vibrant platform that can be built to exchange ideas and to build some very strong connections which will eventually lead to a higher adoption of alternates. And with your enthusiastic participation today, I can confidently say it is a job well done for us. So a big clap actually for Cafe Mutual team. We've had 30 speakers and panelists today, each one of them better than the other. And I would like to thank them for sharing their experience and expertise with us today. Their contributions really meant that we've had a rich learning experience for all of us. So a big thank you to them. This event, you know, really is brought to life because of the kind of contributions that we have from our sponsors and partners. And for that, I'd like to thank each one of them. A special mention of Vikas Sajdeva, who's been a friend, a well-wisher, and a guiding force for all of us at Cafe Mutual. Thanks, Vikas. We really value you. Before I leave, I'd like to also urge you all to continue these conversations that we've started today and the connections that we've built. And if you have any queries related to any content that was shared today by our speakers, please do shoot the queries to us. We will try to resolve them to the best of our capabilities. And before I leave, I'd like to remind you all that we're doing Cafe Mutual Confluence 2024 on October 18th. We are opening our registrations. If you can still go and visit Cafe Mutual stall and avail of some great deals that we are offering today. And I look forward to meeting each one of you on October 18th. And until then, all the best and have a great weekend. Thank you so much.